You're deliberately causing me unnecessary stress and apprehension and anxiety.
All right. All right. Don't make a federal case out of it. I didn't hear you. What do you want?
I agree with you about not calling Liebling, but what about our relatives and what few friends we have left? Would it hurt if I gave one of them a ring as a reminder that we're still alive?